Fun fact, I love Valentine's Day with a passion. Oh no, you're falling!
You're falling for us. Oh my god, Valentine's Day.
I love Valentine's Day. And so right now, I'm gonna write little Valentine's Jolly Ranchers lollipops for everybody.
This is the thought that counts, am I right?
Life is a We have been on the bus for several hours now. I don't feel well.
She said we gotta have some dramatics.
Yes.
Oh my god, it's a murder mystery.
Hey, put on your glasses. How are you gonna see in this weather? And people say these wouldn't have come in.
What?
One of our favorite new games is to just look at each other and say tee-hee with a straight face. Ready?
We're eating dinner, not really soon, but like kind of.
I'm probably gonna get Charlie's, which is the...
So we finished eating and we've been walking around some and we haven't really found much here that we wanted to go in. So we went to pack some, which we actually don't have back home. So that was our big adventure of the evening. Okay, we're going back to the hotel now. We have like a 30-minute drive, I think. That was me trying to get my sleeve up to look at my watch.
You don't have a watch.
What? Polly is from Sweden, so she doesn't have a lot of same snacks we do. So we're just trying to find out what she doesn't have, and we're making her try it.
I don't like the texture.
Polly's trying Gushers for the first time.
They're like, they gush. They like, spit them out.
I feel like this is a good describing word.
Strawberry and punch.
What's punch?
Punch is like a, it's like a fake fruity drink.
That's not baby
water. It's like a it's called fruit punch. It's like fruit punch.
Oh yeah, it's like a punch like this, but tasty. Well, Brianna is surprisingly also because it's her 16th birthday, but we don't know where she is.
Okay.
So listen.
Wait, I haven't been in the vlog at all.
Okay.
I wasn't even on the bus.
Listen to me. We look so much alike, and I don't even get called out as a vlog girl.
So
I'm upset.
Someone go up to Danielle soon.
Last week, some girl came up to Maria, and she's like, oh, you're John's girlfriend, Ryan Maria's with you.
No. February 15th, and it's Homestead 2020 officially. Maddie's here, Bailey's here, Gracie's here. It's about 9:45, and we have to be down there at like 10:15, and we're all ready. We got our heart glasses because just because Valentine's Day is over doesn't mean Valentine's weekend is over. Yeah. Tea.
She's really good at
talking. Oh, hi! Yes, hello! What's your name?
I'm Sophia. I'm from Homestead.
Oh, Sophia from Homestead.
We're so excited to have you guys here.
Oh, thank you.
I don't want your group. I'm leaving.
Oh.
finally got recognized, so disregard the last thing.
Yeah.
Still keep it in there because I need more recognition.
This is Kyle, Patrick, Ryan, they're all from ATC. How are you guys feeling? You're about to go out
freaking amazing, bro.
Confidence.
Confidence.
How are you feeling?
I'm excited.
So right now, I'm gonna go around and pass out Valentine's because like I said earlier, just because Valentine's Day is over doesn't mean we have to stop
still
loving
in the spirit,
people.
Yes.
Yes, we're still in spirit. Bow, bow, chicka, bow, wow. That's what my baby says. Mow, mow, mow. And my heart starts pumping. Chicka, chicka, chew up. Never gonna stop. Getcha, getcha, goo means that I love you. Y'all seen that video?
Success.
Have y'all seen that video?
No.
Oh.
Success.
Right now we're going to the gym and we're gonna go watch ETC, no, then UNICEF Awards, and then it's like time for us to perform. Right now, oh shoot, we're getting ready for prelims because we have to be ready in like 15-ish minutes. And sadly, we have to miss UNICEF Awards because we didn't know how much time we would have.
Look at my shoes. I cleaned them from last week.
Ooh, I have definitely not. Okay, so here's mine. There's, it looks wider in person. Just
yeah,
no hers.
Looks, yeah, we look, they look
yeah,
the
they
same.
Yeah, they look the same. Just no, Danielle's is way cleaner than mine.
Mine are like this.
Yeah. Mine are like this. Heatwave made finals, and they got the best combo, and they got best show design. Best performer, Paige Galvin, yay! So energy's pretty high right now for everything. Right now we're going into the gym for prelim awards. We just got finished performing. We don't really know how we feel about our performance.
And again, congratulations to all Small Mix Division. Performing sixth at 10:45 p.m. in the auditorium from Herbert Hoover. And finally, from Hurricane Heat Wave.
Red Hot! Red Hot.
Ah! Red Hot! Outstanding performer, John John Reggie. Best show design, sponsored by Rogers Formal Wear. Best show design, Hurricane Red Hot. Outstanding instrumental, sponsored by the members and family of Anonymous Blue. Hurricane Red Hot! In random performance order, our large mixed division here in the arena. Performing at 10:15 p.m. Hurricane Red Hot!
This is our normal routine. We come back here, we wait for Kincaid to say his spiel, and then we usually go eat, but
Heatwave has to transit at 7:10, so we'll probably have to be ready by 7.
Heatwave has to be ready in like a minute. I don't know how long.
Like 6 minutes, probably.
I'm so tired.
Anywho, I'll tell you the tea.
2 points ahead overall, and then we're like
10
ahead in choreo. So we're 10 ahead in choreo, and we're 8 points. Losing. Eight. 8 points losing? You get the point. Edgewood is winning by 8 in vocals. But Hoover made finals as well in the small mixed division. So, West Virginia.
Yeah, let's go home! Not even dressed, baby!
You got games on your phone? It's even vertical right now. Now I'm gonna have to flip it around. No,
Heatwave just got done with finals.
And they did so good.
We're about to go to finals, and we're about to make lots of changes. And hoping for the best. How are you feeling going into finals?
A little tired, but I'm excited. I'm ready to change.
I really wish I had like one of those little umbrellas right now.
A little parasol.
We got all our changes. We're gonna go into finals. We're feeling a little nervy. We're so excited. Guys, I'm here with Ryan and Kyle from UTC. Yeah, they're all dressed because they're gonna do awards. And both groups have actually finished finals, performance. Yeah. And we're feeling good. And we're gonna see what happens.
Whatever happens, it's gonna be a vibe. And I'm so happy that I got to meet you.
Yes, we're just happy that we're all together today. Up here.
And finally, from Hurricane High School, Heatwave! Best choreography, sponsored by Glenn and Jennifer Harder. Best choreography, Hurricane! Best vocals, sponsored by ENT Associates. Sex division, medallions and trophies marked to their members of the elite show choir, Hurricane. Next in performance, all the way from Hurricane High School, Red. Congratulations to Edgewood Music! It has been an honor to host you today. You have all been wonderful.
Thank you.
Here we go. Best choreography. Sponsored by the Sherman family. Best choreography. ETC. Best vocals. Sponsored by the Shaw family. ETC. The large Miss Division are invited, along with the other grand champions of every division, to take the stage and collect their championship medallions at the conclusion of awards. Thank you so much. Your first runner-up, sponsored by the Renfro family, Hurricane Red Hot!
We're out.
Oh,
I mean,
really need to like that.
Viewers, I've had to poop since before
he played
the award.
Even
okay, so today, are we disappointed?
Yes.
Are we happy for Heatwave?
Very much so.
We are very proud of our girls. They have come so far in these 4 years. It's a bittersweet ending, you know? Homestead, awesome competition, great food, great hosts. Thank you for being so kind.
Have y'all ever heard about popcorners?
Thank you to everyone that came up and said hi again and that they watched the vlogs.
And also, let's just say for a moment, regardless of where we won or we lost, I just appreciate that there are people that out there that like
to watch the content that we put out.
Yes! Like, you know, thank you for consistently coming back.
Did we get the scores that we wanted?
No.
But we put out something that people come back and watch again, especially our parents. And enjoy. They thoroughly enjoy.
Yes!
I mean, we do some theater.
Yeah, thanks for coming back every couple of weeks to watch us just be idiots. Appreciate it. You know, it makes my little heart happy that people enjoy these.
Shout out to Herbert Hoover!
Yes, Hoover making finals in the small mix division!
And then we have a 5-hour drive back to West Virginia. And then Monday, it's back to the grind.
And next weekend,
Solon!
Good night, everybody!
Good night!
See ya next week for Solon!